The frigid temperatures and wind also keeping the horses off the track today at Mahoning Valley Racecourse. The vice president of racing operations says races will not go off as scheduled today. Stay with First News and WKBN.com to see if the horse races will resume tomorrow.